how you can turn off your last seen feature on Microsoft Teams. Now, this feature can be really useful when you're away from work and you just want to spend some time away from all the work related activities. So I'll teach you guys how to do it. So first you need to just download your Microsoft Teams and have you logged in. Now, after you've done that, just open up your Microsoft Teams and tap on your profile on the top left. After you do that, you'll see different options, and on the top you will see your availability. Now just tap on that, and as you can see, currently I'm available. That means I've been offline. So what you can do is just tap on appear offline. Now what this does is, even if you're using your account, even if you're using the app, you will appear offline and you won't be seen as online. And then the features such as last seen and stuff like that won't be applicable to you, and you can just browse through without having to worry about anything. So that is pretty much it, guys. That is how you turn off the last seen on Microsoft Teams. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, just go down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on upcoming more videos. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Take care.